All right. Do you guys believe in UFOs? Think
yes.
It's possible?
Yes.
Yes.
So you're saying that and you don't.
No, I do.
You
no.
do? Okay.
Why do you ask a question, get an answer, and then dispute the answer?
Wow. No, because you're smiling. Okay, I do
UFO means unidentified flying objects. Right. So there's some things in the air that are unidentified, but do we think that they come from another planet?
I mean aliens in space.
Yes.
Space.
Yeah. Yes.
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 Why?
Yeah, I think it's closed-minded to think that we're alone.
Okay. Yeah, but do you think people are flying around or aliens are flying around trying to check us out?
Well, we're flying around trying to check other things out.
I mean, according to Don Teague, some people in the heart of Texas believe it is possible. Take a look at this.
You don't have to believe in UFOs to believe residents in Stephenville, Texas, saw something in the sky last week.
You know, it's kind of spooky. It really is.
The first sightings came just after sunset. Something big, something fast, something weird.
I saw two red glows. They glowed, and then they kind of faded. They glowed again.
Leroy Gayton is a county constable. His son saw the whatever, too.
It looked like it was faster than a jet.
The sightings are big news in this rural community southwest of Fort Worth.
It kind of is the talk of the town right now.
Newspaper reporter Angela Joyner has heard from dozens of witnesses.
It was very intense, bright lights. I keep hearing that over and over and over.
So, who else saw the UFO?
As fate would have it, I was driving past Stephenville last week at the exact time the objects were spotted in the sky, and I remember looking up and seeing absolutely nothing.
Of course, I wasn't walking through the woods with Randy Sorrells.
And I did just like this, and I could see it. And if you look at the trees, you know, it's right here. I mean, it's 300 foot up, right here.
The military has no record of its aircraft in the area at the time, but those who saw the object say it was bigger than an airplane and made no noise at all.
Did you see a UFO?
I did.
Presidential candidate Dennis Kucinich did not see the Stephenville object, but he's among 14% of Americans who say they have seen a UFO, including hundreds who saw these lights over Phoenix in 1997. Back in Texas, investigators from the Mutual UFO Network plan to look into the Stephenville sightings this weekend.
Something's up there. Everybody is seeing something. I'm not saying it's extraterrestrial from outer space.
Hoping to figure out what exactly is up in the Texas sky. For today, Don Teague, NBC News, Dallas.
Yeah, but if a UFO landed, would you run and hide or would you go up to it to say howdy?
What? I'd go up and say howdy.
And then after you were vaporized, I'd run away.
That's right. I'd let you go up first. Right, exactly.
Do you want a Twinkie? Come on over.